Hey everybody, I'm here at the International Trombone Festival 2018, and this is the last day of the festival, and so our youth workshop gets to perform for the whole festival, which had over 900 people this year. So it's a really special thing, and I wanted to share with you one of the performances from that, because it was really, really awesome. Erica Wazin actually wrote a piece for our ensemble, and he was there to introduce it, which is crazy and awesome, and it was a really special moment. So I wanted to share it with you, and hope you enjoy it. And they really, really sounded amazing. I'm super proud of them. Please join us next year. There's links in the description if you want to learn more about that. But enjoy this piece by Erica Wazin, as performed by the 2018 International Trombone Festival Youth Workshop. Ooh.
I am so pleased to be here with my friend Per Brevik, whom I've known for so many years now, and he's conducted my music, a premiere of a big orchestral piece, trombone concerto in Brazil. I've known him and been friends with him and his lovely wife, Barrett, for a long time. And it's so exciting for me to be here with this great celebration of trombones. And some of you don't probably know it, but there's been a workshop going on simultaneously with 9 composers who've written pieces specifically for trombone, and their concert actually is after this concert, and the whole idea is adding new repertoire for instruments that have such a beautiful sound. And just a couple of words about my piece that you're going to hear. There's 3 movements. I'm originally from, my hometown is Cleveland, Ohio, right on the Great Lakes. And so I wrote this piece called The Great Lakes Octet. And this was actually for a friend, Curtis Olson, a bass trombonist and teacher at Michigan State University, where Ava Horton is now teaching. And anyway, so about the Great Lakes, I've been inspired a lot of times by nature for my music. And the colors of the trombone lend itself perfectly for describing nature. So you're going to see these Great Lakes in 3 conditions. Number 1, in the sunlight. And number 2, it's imagine, you know, maybe a winter evening. And then the 3rd, one more time with a brilliant sunshine.
You know what? That's a tall order to interpret those
right.
Moves and trying to get that out the way that you had in mind when you come.
Exactly. But I have to say, it's the sound of the trombones that is really inspiring.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for watching. Again, I'm super proud of these kids. It was really, really a great time. And so if you're a middle school or high school student, definitely come on out next year. It's July 10th through the 13th. Mark your calendars right now. It's gonna be in Indiana, so at Ball State University. You don't wanna miss it. All the kids here are saying, yeah, we're coming back next year, and this was really awesome. If you're not a middle school or high school student, then come on out to the main festival because it's a really great time too. So I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys real soon.